Yo guys, just a little quick video how I fixed my Roccat mouse pad from the bubble. I got some double-sided sticky tape, put it on my desk like this, and it stays flat. It's not ultra sticky, pretty decent, but with this it stays totally flat, no bubbles. Have fun.